years of doing everybody else's dirty work. I was willing to risk anything to finally be somebody.